You or did you not vote to reject 18,000 more Border Patrol agents in the Inflation Reduction Act passage?
Senator.
You know, we
there it is, right there.
There are votes that happen in D.C. that have nothing to do with Border Patrol agents, and it might have the title on it, and nothing happens.